பார்வை வேறே நீங்காத எண்ணமாக ஆனாய் இன்று உன்னோடு நானும் போன தூரம் யாவும் நெஞ்சிலே நீங்கார நினைவுகளாக
I like thank both my father and my mom. Thank you for spending the greater part of your lives together raising all of us. It was never easy to raise four devils and two more that came along the way. Mommy, thank you for always being there for us when we required. You turned out to be the best mom ever. Even now, she still continues being a mom. And by that, I mean she nags at me almost every other day. Okay. So thank you, Mommy. I love you. Okay. Daddy, sorry that sons always end up being closer to their mom. But guys, my dad worked hours on end. Multiple jobs, no offs or MC throughout the years, just so that we could have everything we needed or wanted, and he made sure that we never went hungry again. Thank you, Daddy, for being a great man and father to all of us, and we appreciate and love you very much.
My mom and my dad, thank you for going through so much to raise four daughters. we honestly not an easy bunch. We are very emotional, very angry people, very annoying. But thank you so much for putting up with us and our tantrums. At this point in time, really want to apologize to my parents because I think lately I have been throwing numerous tantrums at home and they have been putting up with it. So for that, thank you. But I'm sorry, but you guys are really the ones that I'm most comfortable with.
Ni pesa pesa kaya marum.